God save our gracious queen, long live our noble queen.
This is a military compound, civilian. State your business. Start talking, then. We have what you're looking for, but they're in high demand. And we don't just hand them out to civilians. Equipment stretched thin as it is, with the hooligans continually kicking us up the arse. If only that were true. The hooligans aren't united under a single banner. They're everywhere, like parasites. Kill one, and two more take their place.
But that was you, eh?
The John Doe that aided St. Paul's?
We heard all about that.
Lieutenant Rambeau sends us reports. Follow me. I'll take you to the general.
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.
Safe! Solid! Should hold up nicely while we make our next...
To what do I owe this visit, Colonel Major?
General, this is the individual who aided St. Paul's with the hooligans.
Who?
The woman from Lieutenant Rambeau's report.
Oh, I haven't read it yet. If you're here to enlist, you'll have to wait. Basic training programs are backed up for months. You know how it is. Poverty leads to an abundance of would-be soldiers.
They came here looking for a gas mask.
Then why are they walking into my office, Colonel, and not halfway out of the compound?
I thought perhaps they could earn one, sir. You know, mercenary work.
I like your thinking, Colonel. You always win with a mercenary. Either they do the job, or there's no one
Very
left
well.
To pay. We have a gas mask with your name on it. Just as long as you... What do we need this so-and-so for, anyway?
After the attack on Guildhall, the remnants of that group moved into the Bank of England. Others
Bank of England? There's a Pindar station in there. My great-grandfather grew up in it.
Very interesting, sir.
All right, you have your orders. Deal with those hooligans in the Bank of England. If we could spare the men, we wouldn't be hiring you. Perhaps Lieutenant Rambeau can help. St. Paul's will be the first to fall if those hooligans rise. Incorrect. As long as you need that gas mask, you work for us. Report back to Colonel Major once you're done. Dismissed?
We won't go quietly. You can count on that.
What brings you here? Those Luddites are planning another attack. I know it. And they're doing it right on our doorstep. If we can strike the Bank of England before they can strike us, we'll have the upper hand. I'll gather some men and meet you there.
Thank you.
If something attacks, I'm as likely to smash it with my nose as my fist.
Aha!
They looked a lot tougher. More eyes on us than an irradiated potato.
Get a grip.
Hey.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
It's got ambush written all over. Think you can hide?
Looks like someone knows their way around a lock. Go again!
Everything's starting to sound like...
Think that lot'll be bothering us anytime soon.
Must have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Well, 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 look who we have here.
My back. Almost impressed.
What playing games with me? Just getting warmed up over here. I'm blind!
Stubborn, I'll give you that.
Certainly handle yourself.
Come on, tough guy. Come on.
Where'd that bitch go?
Thought you could hide.
You might just get to stretch your muscles a bit. Been good in their pockets?
Dead
already. Did they just go and disappear on? Guess they could. Did we chase them off?
Just standing here is making me sick.
There you are. Let's do this.
Then we have feet.
What happened? Do you like the sight of your own blood?
Thank you.
Can't we just use our words instead? That was actually kind of fun.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Someone doesn't know how to tidy. Yeah.
Nothing here now.
Bloody commuters again.
One's child's play, at least to someone like me.
What?
After that tussle,
cut the
shit.
Sure you saw something.
Who is this? Lost it. Sounds like someone knows we're here.
Ain't my first fight, prick.
I got all day.
Think you can hide?
Never should have come here.
Girl, let's do this.
The fuck was that?
The brand.
Don't quit, do you?
Only fucking cowards are sugar.
Easier than I'm used to.
Someone's out there.
finally found a puppy I won't pet.
Made a big mistake.
When you turn up, you're dead.
It's called shooting straight, Roger.
Open fire!
Fetch Aven, I'll take you!
Personal, just you or me.
That was it!
They looked a lot tougher.
Come on out, I'll make it nice and quick.
Just give up.
Think we could stay here for a little bit?
Show your face. Come on, I dare you.
Run, chicken, before I pluck your...
You've got to reload sometime, arsehole.
You work, I'll keep watch.
Someone there? Where I must be losing it.
Huh? Oh, hearing shit.
Nothing. I hope.
The fuck was that?
Pack it in. There's nothing to see here. Shut the fuck up for a second. I hear you, Sammy.
What the? No, no, it's...
No one's watching us.
Times. Think this will be any different?
This is bollocks.
You sure you saw?
I'm just the peanut
just
gallery.
Die!
This'll be fun. That's worthy of a song or three.
Did you hear that? Getting paranoid.
getting tired yet? It's called shooting straight, rookie.
Stay on your...
Bothering us anytime soon?
What was that?
Hearing shit. Get a grip.
Give up now, I'll make it quick. Who?
I'll just stay out your way.
Anything good in their pockets?
Just had to play hero. Where'd that stick out? You've got to reload sometime, asshole. Where'd that bitch go? Ha! What a coward.
Fuck was that?
I swear I must be losing it. What the hell was that?
Could sneak up on me
if it must have a concussion.
Someone there?
Someone there?
I know you're here. I'll find you.
Only fucking cowards hide.
Thought they'd never leave. My papers are playing tricks. Someone there? Show yourself!
Cover some ground! Let's go!
Don't think that lot will be bothering us anytime soon. Think someone's watching us. That tussle.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think this will be any different? Think you're tough? Come on!
Their bodies don't bother me none. Seen plenty in my day. There's more eyes on us than an irradiated potato. Handle yourself.
This is bollocks.
London would have a better reputation if it all looked like this.
hide.
The fuck was that?
Why would someone go to all this effort for this dump?
Good in their pockets?
Quiet! Someone doesn't know how to sneak properly. That was actually kind of fun.
We owe you, civilian. But if I may, why exactly do you need a gas mask? You're not going to Islington, are you? Islington isn't a stroll in the park. It's a wade through a snake pit. Ever since Miller and his men took over Islington, they've locked the gate shut. As to why they wish to be locked in a tunnel cough zone is beyond me. But that's the sit rep. Our scouts reported the best entry route is the sewers via Hackney. Miller's men don't know about it. Here, keep it maintained. Otherwise, it'll break when you least want it to.
God save our gracious queen. Long live our noble... Queen.
Oh my. Yes. Yes. Up here. Are you going to help me down? That is something I'd be happy to share with you. Once I am no longer hanging upside down like an animal. No offense to bats, sloths, and monkeys, of course. It's quite hard for me to remember. Must be all the blood flowing down to the top of my head. On account of me, you know, hanging upside down. Wonderful. Wonderful. Simply untangle my foot, and I shall gracefully drop to the floor below. Just let me count down first. On one, three, two, one. No! As far as holidays go, that was not to my liking. I don't see myself hanging from another sign anytime soon. A pleasure to meet you. I am Arthur Mountbatten. And what do I call my one and only savior? How odd. Did you pick that one yourself? Oh, apologies. I shouldn't be so judgmental towards such a helpful soul. Now, I assume you must be curious as to why you found me in such a quaint predicament as this one. You see, I am a tithe collector for the government in Westminster. It is a title and a position that was foisted upon me against my will. I was tasked with telling the Roundels that their tax had been retroactively increased by 5%, and that they were to promptly pay me the difference. Unfortunately, my visible distaste for the work and my repeated pleas for empathy didn't stop the Roundels from stringing me up on their side. A sentiment I agree with. I might even say it was purposely unfair. But that is not a matter for us to focus on. If anything, I believe that this encounter is a sign that I should leave behind all this talk of taxes and accompany you through the wastes. What do you say? We could be quite the pair. I'm quite skilled at data entry, archiving, organizing... you mean what can I do in terms of defending myself? Well, I do have my trusty Webley. It has been in the family for decades. Never missed. Of course, I rarely fire it. Our world is filled with wonders and terrors. It helps to have someone who can help you properly react to them. And face the disgrace of further failure? Please. I have no interest in discovering what lies at the bottom of this particular barrel. Capital. But I see that you already have a companion. Pardon me, but I have no desire to fight for your attention. If you ever find yourself in need of an additional, I'll be here.
Right over there. Hit him from the side.
Over
something
here.
Interesting.
Break!
Well, what
this
do we have here?
Stop me.
Nothing's faster than a mod.
This shot will cut you down.
I got you now, bastard.
That's over.
I think we got them all. At least the ones here, right, Guy?
Yeah, Rosie. Thanks to our new friend here.
Look at that. Proper manners and all.
Hope your gentle ways don't mind helping us some more.
Shh. Quiet and you can hear it starting. The guns in the distance. It's going to be a proper hurly-burly.
Here, our gift to you. A roundel. You got us a couple dead miller's men. If I had a Christmas cracker, I'd pull it. A roundel. It means you help us, and we'll help you. Meet us on Crawford Street.
And bring the roundel. It's a bit of a long story, but the short version is they just don't like us.
What a piece of work is a miller's man. When this is all over, stop by the Oberon, and we'll tell you the whole tale over a pint.
Miller, most likely. But with you there, he won't be for long. Don't stall now. Push forward.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, I suppose. We're knee deep in the drink now.
That's explosive trouble.
We could stay here for a little bit.
Go again! Guess that troublesome lot weren't worth the trouble. Quiet! Someone doesn't know how to sneak properly. They handle yourself? Their bodies don't bother me none. That's explosive trouble.
Ahoy, hoy, wayfarer. You certainly look to be having fun in there. Is your
Leave it to me.
Feeling a little scratchy?
Done in a flash.
I see.
Cheeky.
You've got yourself a gas mask.
Dotted.
Very innovative. Though, I shouldn't be so surprised. It is you, after all.
Let's keep going. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Done in a flash. Found a puppy I won't pet. That was actually kind of fun.
Now then, when we last met, I opened the door to give you a sporting chance. Well, Wayfarer, the game is afoot, and I plan to win, so this door stays closed. Seems I won't be answering those questions after all. Be seeing you.
Five-fingered discount or two, never hurt none.
To be in there. You're quite the thorn in my paw, aren't you?
Who's there?
Someone there? Show yourself! After that tussle. Ammo, tickets, whatever they had, we probably need to. Think someone's watching us.
That was actually kind of fun.
Than we have faith.
Commencing scan. Welcome back, Agent. Scanning complete.
Initiate the Piccadilly Protocol.
Someone there? Show yourself! Thought they'd never leave.
Scan. Welcome back.
Survived. Of course that wouldn't have worked. I do apologize. You aren't the average adversary. Fate is inescapable, isn't it? I must admit, I didn't quite think that plan through. It seems our fates are somewhat aligned. I'll never be rid of you, and that's just something I'll have to come to terms with. You want answers. I know you do. And you will get them. Let it be known, when we meet at the Palace of Westminster, all will be revealed. Let it be known. When we meet at the Palace of Westminster, all will be revealed. In my stead, have London. Explore her. Get a feel for her. And most importantly, be kind to her. It's yours. If you're willing to pay the price.